Hi, I'm Rani from the non-teaching staff team. So, what is Diwali and what does it mean to me? Well, the first thing that comes to my mind is the festival of lights. The word Diwali is inspired from the Sanskrit word called Dipavali, which means row of lighted lamps. This five-day festival is celebrated by all Hindus, Sikh, Jain and Buddhists. Although these four religions have different reasons for celebrating Diwali, what they all have in common is the concept of new beginnings, victory of light over darkness, and good over evil. As a Malaysian Hindu, I often celebrate Diwali with my multiracial friends. In Malaysia, we call it open house, where everyone is invited and we share traditional food, sweet henna drawing, and not to miss groovy Bollywood music. We experience and celebrate Diwali in a completely different way by learning and respecting each other's culture. We do not serve alcohol beverages or non-halal food in respect to our Muslim friends. An Indian curry can be spicy, so we make sure it's mild enough to suit everyone's taste bud. Same goes to my friend from different races. They wear bright colored clothes, take off their shoes before entering the house, greet the elders, and socialize with everyone and celebrate Diwali as one big family. My usual routine on Diwali is definitely shopping and having a fun time with my cousin. We often go to Brickfield to get our colorful attires, matching accessories, firecrackers, and ingredients for some signature dish. Prior to Diwali, we decorate our home with colorful ornaments, beautiful rangolis, and lamp made of clay called diya. Trust me, it's not an easy job. You don't want to spill oil and cause any mess or accident. On Diwali day, we wake up before the sunrise, and it's a must to take an oil bath as a symbol of cleansing and detoxifying. Who doesn't want a glowing skin on Diwali day, right? It makes you look good in pictures and totally Instagrammable. Later, we will have puja at home, we wear new clothes, visit the temple, and return home to munch on tasty muruku and sweets prepared while waiting for the big feast. Overall for me, Diwali is a day filled with lights, vibrant color, joy and laughter. A celebration to appreciate good things in life and an opportunity to strengthen bonding among family and friends. I wish you all happy Diwali. Nandri, vanakkam.